Mojo was so upset. He showed respect for a whole day and no one came to his foursquare game.
"This respect business is so overrated," he said. "Well, at least I'm still VIM.
For the next few days at least."
What do you mean?
"There'll be a new VIM soon, Mojo. It changes every week. You'll have to give your sash away."
"No! I won't give up my VIM sash. You'll have to pry it from my cold green hands.
It's the only thing anyone ever looked up to me for."
"That's not true. You just need to save up some respect." "I already tried that."
"Not quite. You just tried to take respect. You didn't try to save it."
"What do you mean?"
Mojo asked.
"Respect is like a piggy bank. Every time you're respectful to someone, they give you some respect to put in your bank. When you're not respectful, it's like you spend your respect without getting any back. Right now, you've been so disrespectful that your bank is almost empty. But if you treat everyone the way you want to be treated, your piggy bank will get bigger over time. It might take a while, and you can't just do it once or twice, but if you keep at it, your bank can be full of coins."
"Wow, Katie, that's a great rule. It's making everything full of gold, like a golden rule."
"I guess you could call it that."
"So, by showing respect, I can get respect back, and I grow it little by little."
"All right, I can do this. It'll just take some time."
Mojo went back to the class, determined to fill his piggy bank up. Every morning, he tried to find some new way to be nice to his classmates. He tried to figure out what they wanted and how he could help. As he kept doing it day after day, they seemed happier when he was around. He could almost feel his respect growing, and before he knew it, it was time to announce the very important monster for the next week.
Harry Monster!
"Great job, Harry! You really wrote the book on this one. I'm so glad you get to be the VIM."
"Thanks, Mojo. Glad to see you're turning over a new page."
The week was over. Mojo was no longer VIM. Did that mean Mojo's classmates wouldn't talk to him anymore? Was he not important? Or did his classmates still respect him? Had his piggy bank become large enough that even though he wasn't VIM, he still had respect? How is your piggy bank looking? And when did you last add to it? Interesting questions indeed.